So I brought this wannabe Dr. Seuss book, 10 Apples on Top. It starts pretty simple with one apple. Sorry. Try to do this quickly. One apple on top. It escalates pretty quickly. I mean, birds chasing after them with 10 apples on their head, and a lady who's... They actually broke into her house, so I understand that. But pretty much this is me. It's a real silly book. It's a kid's book. And that's who I am. Just a brief example of that would be, I was going to bring in a blender today. I don't know why, but I was. I was going to try to connect it to myself. Don't know how, but whatever. And another example of that would be when this summer, for some reason, my friends and I, we bought watermelons just for the purpose of playing catch with it. Don't know why. Again, real silly. But all I know is it was $6 well spent. So obviously, I don't really take things seriously. I brought no note cards. I'm me, I guess. See, now that I mentioned the note cards, I can't think of anything. I had something. When, wow, this really sucks. What was it? My mind's completely blank. That's why you use note cards, kids. I'm going to connect this to, if you know anything about sports in the Super Bowl, Cam Newton. He's out there, he's dancing around, he's silly. He does what he wants. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of the Panthers, but I respect him. He's himself. To me, that's as much as you can be. You're yourself, you know what you want to be. I guess that's it. That's really, just be yourself. I'm silly. Be there.